commences our next program in about 5 minutes.
Thank you.
This is BBC Two. On rocky cliffs, at the bottom of the sea, and in the hottest desert, there is life, as we discover now, in...
Heads and Tails! What a place to live. A narrow ledge, high on the cliff. But it's home for these seabirds. Guillemots, they're called. Oh, come on, I'll pass along there.
That's my seat.
Standing room only. Pass right down the cart.
You're standing on my foot.
See those two having a squabble? Well, they'd better watch their step. It's a bit near the edge. Even if they can fly. Whoops. A strange place to live. But on land and in the sea, life gets everywhere. Sometimes it seems to come from nowhere and flash by like this shoal of mackerel. Sometimes it's too small to see without a microscope. Bloblets. Droplets of life going their way.
Bow, 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 bow.
A bigger blob. A jellyfish blob. And these are worms. Peacock worms that have made tubes to live in on the seabed. They search for food with those feathery crowns.
Peacock worm, turn and turn. Peacock worm, turn and fan. What catch you can. Peacock worm, peacock worm, turn and turn, turn and wave around and around your fine feathery.
In the water, and on the water, and in the air, life gets everywhere. Watch how this fulmar rides the air with hardly a wing beat. Is it going to land? No, it's enjoying flying too much. Do 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 sea of sand, blown into wave shapes by the wind. It seems too hot and dry for anything to grow here. Too hot and dry for anything to live. But there is life, if you look for it.